There are many types of valves on the market. In this video, we're going to talk about three of the most common: V-port or segmented ball valves, globe valves, and full and reduced port ball valves. Various industries use V-port or segmented ball valves to control flow in modulating applications. Producers use smaller segmented ball valves in upstream applications and larger sizes in midstream applications. Examples include the Flowtight 3-piece ball valve and the Flowtight Sentinel series. Globe valves are named for their spherical bodies. They have two halves separated by an internal baffle or wall, causing a different flow path than rotary valves. These valves actuate in a linear movement and provide either on-off or modulating service. Examples of globe valves include Kimray's back pressure regulator and high pressure control valve. Full and reduced port ball valves are used in many on-off applications in various industries to control flow. Full port ball valves have a bore diameter equal to the pipe diameter, which allows for little to no pressure drop across the valve. Reduced port valves have a bore diameter that is smaller than the pipe diameter. Examples include Flowtight threaded end ball valves and flanged end ball valves. If you have questions about which valve is right for your operation, contact your local Kimray store or authorized distributor.